Did you know that there is no cactus that is native to Australia? Every cactus that you see is introduced from another country. Cactus thrive in harsh conditions, making them very suitable to most of Queensland. Cacti have a huge negative impact on the environment. They have been known to make land completely unusable. In the 1920s, millions of hectares were rendered useless in New South Wales and Queensland. Farms were abandoned by their owners. Luckily, the most successful biocontrol ever, cactoblastis, was introduced and managed to get prickly pear to a manageable state. There are three types of opuntioid cacti that cannot be kept, sold, given away, or released into the environment. It is also illegal to sell these cactus on eBay, Facebook, Gumtree, or any marketplace. One of the types of cacti that is restricted in Queensland is opuntias. Some of these include species like prickly pear, drooping tree pear, bunny ears, and tiger pear. There is only one species of opuntia that you can keep, and that is the Indian fig, or Opuntia ficus indica. It is grown for its fruit. This is a bunny ears pad. Opuntias are distinctive for their pads. The pads are usually flat or oval in shape. As you can see, they come in a range of different forms, and there is well over 100 species of opuntias. This is a variegated drooping tree pear, or variegated Opuntia monacantha. Look at the small nodules that can fall off and grow into new plants. They can also easily be spread by seeds from their fruit, or if one of the pads break off. Another type of cactus that is restricted in Queensland is Cylindropuntias. Some species of Cylindropuntias are Hudson pear, coral cactus, and snake cactus. Cylindropuntias have cylindrical stem segments, as the name suggests, and are a branching shrub. Some Cylindropuntias, like this Hudson pear, have barbs at the ends of their spines, which make them very difficult to get out. Another type of cactus that is restricted in Queensland is Austrocylindropuntia. This type of Austrocylindropuntia is Eve's pin cactus. This Austrocylindropuntia has little green leaf-type structures. This type of cactus is also cylindrical, like the Cylindropuntia, and can grow up to the size of a small tree. For more information, visit our website, biosecurity.qld.gov.au, or call our call centre on 13 25 23.